Hi all, my name is Jerryl. I spend my summer holidays in my hometown with my cousins. We mainly do craft activity. So this is one of the craft activity we did. Then I went to my mom's house. It was very exciting there. There I learned how to fetch water from well. Then my grandma prepared special food only for me. This is how I spend my summer holidays. Thank you.